Thank you, Lord, for this meal and the time you grant me with my grandson. Thank you for your never-ending love and blessing upon our lives. And please help my grandson find faith in himself and his life.